Very good morning to all of you. Start your trading day with Karvy Morning Moves. Benchmark index Nifty 50 surged to a new record high on Monday, led by banking stocks and strong cues from a global market. The index jumped 66.85 points to a fresh record high of 11,427 levels. The Indian rupee strengthened marginally against the US dollar, tracking again in the local equity market and Asian currencies. Asian markets struggled as fear of essential US-China trade conflicts overweight and boost to the sentiments from a China's intervention last week shot up. Technically, Nifty closed strong at its all-time high and may continue to march in the uncharted territory. The index may continue to remain bullish if it sustains above 11,240 levels. However, breaking down the same levels may prone to a profit booking in the short term. As we're recommending buying Nifty around 11,360 with a stop loss of 11,300 for the target of 11,430 and 450 levels. For a day, we have four calls out of which we are giving three long and one short. Ambuja Cement is long at 229 with a stop loss of 225 for a target of 235. ICICI Bank is long at 340 with a stop loss of 309 for a target of 321. UPL is long at 655 with a stop loss of 647 for a target of 667. Tata Motor is sell call below 252 with a stop loss of 256 for a target of 224. Have a nice trading session.